hearing, we all been hearing about the fact that last year, Lena and President Obama could not come to a decision about a budget cut. So they decided, they finally resolved that in January of this year, that other than Medicare, Social Security, the third category there, basically there was going to be an across the board budget cut. And this is just sequestration if they were to do it. I think the waiting until the election's over, I think Congress personally is going to undo this. One of the defense budget was like a $300 billion cut of sequestration. This is how it would affect Department of Health and Human Services, Department of Education. I think you're well aware of that. Probably have already seen this. And Department of Labor, it would affect us big time. And my own gut feeling is this isn't going to happen. Congress isn't going to let this happen. Right now, the political vote is to wait to see what happens on that, and then they will act on that after. Before this actually goes into effect in January, but after the election of the first November. That's my gut feeling. Can I say that for sure? Absolutely not. So that's just an idea for you all. And